I'm Dr. Amit Jayasingrao Nigade. I'm consultant pediatrics and neonatology in Cloudnine Hospital, Shivaji Nagar. Keeping the baby upright for 5 to 10 minutes, the milk from the food pipe will go into the tummy. That will help baby not to vomit. The milk will ensure milk will stay into tummy and it will be digested. Sometimes it happens that baby doesn't burp. It is not abnormal, not to worry about that. Only keeping the baby upright will make sure everything is done. After some time, if baby becomes older, what we can do is putting the baby on the firm flat surface, which is called tummy time. That will help in making sure that gases are passed. That way it will help in baby in digesting the food.